The Shield.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time. Ambrose and his tag team partner look ready for action. Here we go.
We should see some good tag teaming between these groups. What's the game gonna do here? I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
The game dominating the match here in the early goings.
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous. Look, we don't know what Dean Ambrose is going to do next. And you want a strategy? For anyone going up against Dean Ambrose, you have to be ready for anything. Because anything is what Dean Ambrose can do to an opponent in a match.
So give us the breakdown here for Triple H.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
That your career could be over just like that.
No kidding. This is serious. Come on, ref.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, out of nowhere!
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring.
You know, Michael, Ambrose is so out there, attacking him first might straighten him out.
Slam takes both competitors to the ground.
No kidding, they both landed hard. But I think the guy on the bottom was a little harder. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible!
Back where it belongs, inside the ring. Showing signs of life. Did you see that?
We're going to rearrange the face here. The assaults from Roman Reigns come from the ground and the air. Reigns just crushes opponents with his knee lift, shoulder block, swinging gut wrench slam, short arm clothesline, jumping lariat, and the phenomenal Superman punch. There's the inverted suplex. Deadly.
Oh, man, that was hit with perfection.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. And he's driven into the corner.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Cole, earlier talked about the sheer awesome arsenal of Roman Reigns. But we can't forget about his Samoan drop or how he runs the length of the ring while on the floor and blasts his opponent in the head with a drop kick while they lay battered on the apron.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And there's the tag. it past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Well, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding, over and over and over again. He's in full-on a Triple H. What a maneuver!
In this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Look out! The game boot to the gut. And Triple H delivers the pedigree in style. No chance to bounce back from that.
You're right about that, Cole. You don't get up from a Triple H pedigree.
Some grumpy faces walking around earlier today. I'm guessing some of the WWE superstars got coal in their stockings.
Oh, wow. Triple H setting up something big.
And the game gets taken down.
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring. But I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him. Attacking from the top.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Oh, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole. He saw that one coming. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Kevin Nash doing some damage.
It's scary to think we first saw Kevin Nash as Shawn Michaels' bodyguard, the Giant Diesel. It's surreal to be sitting here tonight at ringside with a bird's eye view of this powerhouse punishing anything that moves.
Will end up getting what they came for. The win.
Here we go. Roman Reigns using his power and agility to create his own momentum here, and it's propelling him to take control of this match. Roman using the adage, I can, I will.
And Kevin Nash makes him pay in the worst way on that exchange. There's the cover. Do it.
I think he's got him.
The referee getting involved now. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Kevin Nash unleashes the Jackknife Powerbomb, and that's all she wrote.
You're right about that. Kevin Nash.
match on his way to another win. And here comes Kevin Nash. Too much.
Finisher. This match.
He can end it here.
Right now.
It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I like.
And the ref starts to count.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
Simply mesmerizing.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
You want to talk about tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
I don't care how many wins you have. Whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement comes over you.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.